Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Come on. Thank you. Dr. Elaine Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 1963. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Yes.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.